I think I'm also going to try a 10 stop on this. I love these falls, they're brilliant. I just like the light coming in right behind there, looks bloody great. And I just love this in the foreground here, absolutely brilliant. So yeah, I'm just messing about with a few compositions, long exposure, bracketing and all that from here. I think I'll go up there next and take possibly there's a dead tree here and go from there with the arch of the bridge. I'll try it anyway.